morning, hoping for your good health. In today's class, I am going to tell you all about physical fitness. Are you ready to learn? So let's start the class.
You know children, it's very important for children to be physically fit and active to improve their overall health. Physical fitness not only makes the body fit and healthy, but increases our mental ability and positivity. You know, students, there are many types of physical activities like walking, jogging, dancing, swimming, and so on. So, if you all want to be physically fit and active, then you all have to include meditation, yoga, exercises in your daily routine, which will improve your concentration power and help in achieving the goals. You know children, in addition to yoga and exercise, balanced diet works really best in making you all fit and healthy. And as far as fruits and vegetables are concerned, so these are rich source of proteins and vitamins. We should all include these in our daily diet. And did you know, students, personal hygiene also plays an important role to remain physically fit and active. So, my dear students, all these physical activities improve your overall quality of life, and fitness is the only key to stay healthy and happy throughout the life. Alright students, I hope you all enjoyed the video. Now, you tell me that how do you all keep yourself physically fit and healthy? Do share with me. Bye-bye. Take care.